the biggest elements that I enjoy about being like in this vocal dynamic is just like the sheer power of having two vocalists, and it's like so much energy when we're on tour, just like on stage.
We both have equal amount of collaboration and input. We try to write stuff that would be difficult for a singular person to perform live or replicate.
Like, I would say Johnny Davey is one of the biggest inspirations for me, and Travis Ryan from Cattle Decap.
I take a lot of inspiration from hip-hop and rap with artists like Suicide Boys and like Ghost Mane. I use a lot of inspiration from their phrasing and vocal patterns to keep what we do flavorful and separated from other artists within our genre, to just kind of break the mold of the typical kind of deathcore sound.
Disgusting little creatures. Soon all of you will feel my hate and suffer as I have suffered.
The rev generator 120 on the latest record. I find that is kind of like the tone that I've been seeking for the longest time. And I've been playing Caparison guitars for a number of years now. Also play Aristides guitars from time to time. But yeah, they're great. Both companies are awesome.
I exclusively use Seymour Duncan pickups. I think they're the best on the planet. They definitely have any type of pickup to suit any type of genre.
I play a Music Man Sterling 5 string paired with Dark Glass. The M900 is amazing. It's like a compact 900 watt bass head.
For this live session, I borrowed all of my gear. I used Andrew Baena's Rev G20 for the head. And the guitar I used for this session was a Fast 7-string Orion. The guitars I normally use are Aristides. They're an absolutely fantastic company from the Netherlands. They are space guitars. They are made out of a material named Arium. And yeah, I absolutely love them. So unique. There's no other guitar like it.
Yeah.
for the right reasons, create music because you love what you do and you love to put art out. Never ever do it for monetary gain. Do it because you love to do it. Everything that's come after is always a bonus.
I like to believe that if there is a will, there is a way. You know, you need patience. And it's like growing a tree or something. You gotta actually water it and like tend to it and really like believe in it.
It's always one step forward and it's two steps back.